Marco, the blood of an adventurer courses through your veins.
You know, it's a really good question, because this legend, as you describe it, and the history of Marco Polo is so little known, and so few people really know what this story is about, what Marco Polo is about. And what we've done with the show is we've turned to Marco's actual accounts for inspiration and tell this story, which is going to be fresh and exciting to people because it really hasn't been told in the way that long-form TV series can support and let it live and breathe. So the right responsibility question is an interesting one, because so few people know the story to begin with. I feel we're letting Marco out of the box and having a lot of fun with it.
Not really. We were very vigilant in protecting the actors. I mean, I think some of the people may have had a couple of strains when they first started training. But a number of our people were actually experienced in either gymnastics or, like, Olivia Cheng, who plays Mei Lin, had a strong gymnastics background. Along with that, you know, with any athlete comes injuries that they carry along. Mm-hmm. But our team we had this crack team, and they were great in protecting people and training them very carefully. One of the most outstanding experiences for me was actually visiting Kazakhstan and shooting there. You know, we doubled Kazakhstan's step as the Mongolian step. And it had this incredible effect on everyone. And I think it really, we started there. It was one of the first places we shot. So everybody got a really strong sense of where we were meant to be. What was just outside of the palace doors was this vast expanse of land. And Kazakhstan is amazing. Where we filmed was actually along the journey that Marco Polo and his father would have taken. In fact, we could see China from one of our sets.
Yeah, I mean, you know, the canals of Venice, the jungles of Malaysia, the Kazakh steppe. You know, I was always saying throughout the shoot, we're not just making Marco Polo, we're living it.
It was an exhaustive casting process. We had casting directors in Los Angeles, New York, London, Rome, Australia, New Zealand. And we had this exhaustive search for all of our Asian actors to find English-speaking actors. But most of all, and the most difficult role to cast was the role of Marco. And it wasn't until the 11th hour that we actually came across someone.
Yeah. Yeah, Marco, it was, he just had something special. And we had found some contenders that we were looking at. But when Lorenzo, when we first looked at him, and felt that, oh my God, we had initially overlooked when we were going through our Italy tapes, that he just had this amazing quality, and that was confirmed when we flew him to Malaysia and he came into the room. And the same with, you know, just casting the other roles. For instance, Arik, Kublai's brother in the pilot. Yeah. You know, he flew in from Mongolia, and he was the real authentic deal. And I'll never forget that day when he first read from my script, and the voice and the authenticity that informed the character. And that inspired us to strive for that across the board with all the casting. Well, you know, starting off day one, shooting in Venice on the canals that were the actual canals that Marco navigated as a boy, and that he came home to. I think Kazakhstan and shooting scenes with the horsemen of Kazakhstan and getting chills when you look at them and the way they ride and the way they relate to their horses and with each other, and recognizing that this horse culture is such a rare and beautiful thing and is largely unchanged. And here we were having the opportunity to bring it into our show. Moments like that have just made it incredibly special.